There is a minimally hypokagenic nodule composed of discrete areas in the right lobe.